Well, the last preseason game we played them, they had a great start and they competed hard. And they're a proud group. And even though they're on a transition right now, they still have a lot of older guys and they seem to be able to sustain being in the game and staying in the game in order to grab the game late into it. So I think it's important for us to have a good start. When you come back from a road trip, sometimes have a tendency of not having a good start. And it's important first 10 minutes to set the tone, play the right way, especially with the puck, and then build our game from then on.